Tristan's getting big enough to help me with the dishes. Of course, it takes me 3 times as long when he's helping out, but after we're done, he helps me put them away, and then it's a full outfit change, you know, diaper, everything, because he's totally soaked. Everybody, Jeff Lafferty here. Time for another video. First off, I gotta apologize for the audio on my last video. Oh my god, it was terrible. I didn't realize it until I loaded it up on YouTube. This week I've been drawing a Han Solo and Chewbacca sketch card. It's a great little piece. Pretty successful on eBay too, so I was really happy about that. Also wanted to show off the new prints. I got the Catwoman and Batman prints off. There's the back. These are really cool. I was really happy with this one. So let's see, with Han Solo and Chewie, I didn't really do a lot of design with this piece. It's based on a pretty iconic movie still, so I just skipped over the sketching phase and went to the pencil study. A lot of the detail on this one is, you know, fur and hair, and it's kind of one of my least favorite things to draw. Just because, you know, you get into this just this sea of detail with nothing to really key off on, and it's all just real complicated detail too. You know, you can't really rush it, you can't shortchange it, or it won't look good, you know, so you just gotta kinda get hang in there and tough it out. But this one I actually painted a lot of the hair in. I usually do it with a lot of the color pencil, but with this one it was kind of just the opposite. A little bit of a tough piece to draw too, Han Solo pointing his blaster directly at the viewer, you know, that extreme foreshortening is always tough to get right. Just because it, you know, even if you get it dead on with your reference, it can still look wrong, just because it's such an extreme angle, an unusual angle that you don't see. This one worked out pretty good though. See, I did the background a little bit different than the reference. You know, the background on the original photo was just kind of this gray blob, and I pushed it towards the blues, added a little bit of splatter, then painted, sprayed that with blue. Kind of helped push the figures out, because the figures are all nice and loud with the warm tones. Background's a little bit more with the cool tones. All in all, pretty happy with it. So anyway, that's it for this one. I'll be back next week with another video, and check out eBay. I've been putting stuff up there every day. Lots of good deals there. So thanks a lot, and I'll see you next time.